Have you seen Matt Gaetz's opinion on the ATF?
We need to abolish the ATF before they abolish our Second Amendment rights. Alcohol, tobacco, and firearms should be the name of a chain of convenience stores in Florida, not a federal agency.